Yeah, what it do, man. Young Dre and this motherfucker playing as clean as Ghost of Tsushima.
Lord Sakai.
For the five, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just right here in the middle of getting these poison darts and shit. Gonna do this last little mission for this shit. Oops. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, go.
Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Careful, Yuriko. There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look?
Hot spring. Nice. Definitely use one of these.
Isn't it beautiful?
There. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby. I'll bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little. Yuriko! Yuriko! Her horse isn't here. She rolled off.
It's cold gay.
Herbs. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far.
The hell could she be, man? It's only this much. Kidding me.
Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
Mother, I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you. My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
Okay, mark that hot spring down, man.
Masa. That night, you brought little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught me. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. For little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and That was
what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin and my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind.
Same one. Yeah, young drainage bitch, signing off. Go.